people don't stop eating these chimpanzees and gorillas, in a few years' time they will be extinct.
Today, numerous primates and virtually all of Nipper's genetic cousins, the great apes, are extremely endangered in the wild. Humans are mostly responsible by cutting down the rainforest and hunting them for the dinner table and the pet trade. Now it's up to us to do all we can to turn things around, to save our closest animal relatives from extinction.